Okay, stream has started. Hi everyone, back with more Bayonetta. So I'm gonna be doing the whatchamacallit. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing the bonus chapters of Bayonetta today. So as far as I know, there's like four chapters which I have yet to complete. I know.
Bayonetta.
Oh damn, Rodan. I did not expect you to be that, but yeah. Rodan is one of the chapters that I cannot do yet, simply because I do not have enough seeds to buy his ticket. Also, I'm pretty sure that will take me a whole damn ass stream to do anyway. Yes, I was playing on casual to get a bunch more achievements and collectibles, as you can see. So first, I guess we'll start with this thing. Oh wait, I should get the new weapon. That's actually one of the other chapters which I wanna do, and which I fortunately have access to as well. What in the fuck? Is that a goddamn golem? Oh god! I did it. I killed the golem. It didn't do a big chest. Oh, it gave me a moon pearl and a heart. Oh, okay. That was a very good chapter. Right then, I guess. Oh, a new shirt as well. Let's go buy it, I guess.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Oh, that's a cute shirt. Wait, I saw something else. Right, and the other chapter was this one. So I guess a super long chapter would then only be whatever the hell the old picture book is. Hello, Diggs, by the way, 7. Welcome, welcome.
Hi. Hi.
Yes, Lara.
Please. Use John in the microphone.
Use John in the microphone?
If I'm going to waste
yeah.
time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot.
Okay. This is gonna be so horrible, but alright, let's try it.
Learned the combo for the singing.
Where's John? Oh, the thing about John is that fuck, her witch time is needs to only activates if it's perfect witch time. Eh, I'll figure it out somehow. I'll just dodge that piece. Where does she have that weapon? Weird. Okay, equipment. I don't like that cause it was horrible. Where's the mic? What things do I have?
Is that all?
Oh, is that John's taunt? Oh, it's the same taunt. Okay, then.
I'm going to make you suffer in this life and the next.
Damn.
Okay. Rock and roll! I can't hear you!
Damn.
Rock and roll! Turn it up!
Yeah, I just want to charge up the defense and offense beast shit.
Rock and
before
roll.
I start the stage. That's why the hell not.
I can't hear you! I wanna rock! Rock and roll!
That's not
I
all,
can't
I
hear
barely
you.
Even hit me.
I wanna rock!
I'm pretty that's way more combos
Turn
than that.
Out.
But yeah, that's essentially what her base
would
be like, I guess. Oh, there he is. Oh, someone can be the perfect witch time. Cool. Oh god.
Turn it up. Take
oh. Right, I forgot about that. Because usually it's like really fucking takes a while to activate. Oh god, this thing is kicking my ass. It has so many more attacks now. Oh, right, I'm in the slime, that's why.
Rock and roll! Anna! Turn it up!
Oh, come on, how is that not perfect? Using the umbrella compound to activate your sentence, but it's kind of all magic. Oh, there we go. Charge it. This thing's gonna die in like a couple of hits anyway. Unless it's a phase 2. Okay, you know what? I'll try and find another chapter where I can charge this up faster. What in the hell? I've got another record. Oh wait, I know where I can use it. In the loading screens. There we go, new demon and new weapon. you see all those tentacle heads, Lara?
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, wait, hang on. You said.
Yes, John.
Alright then, let's see what this little Easter egg is. Oh, is it gonna be a QTJ thingy?
I would say go on.
Do you notice the audio? Did you notice?
No, I don't. Tomorrow's mine,
but the voice
actress
is
Tomorrow's mine? What's
Tomorrow's
mine? Wait, with this? That doesn't not sound familiar at all. So many moments. Wait, what's I doing?
The difference between her and Bayonetta when using the microphone is the fact that Bayonetta says all the time.
Oh, okay.
So John is actually singing it. Her voice actress is actually singing it. In other words, it's Azula singing it.
Wait, are you serious? John is and Azula have the same key? Oh my god.
Because everybody's laughing so hard. And the fact that she sang it so well. Because,
makes me wonder, yeah?
Because Bayonetta was actually Jennifer Hale, was it?
Yeah.
Doesn't sing hers. It's just auto-tune.
Lol. Makes me wonder though, like, how much of the song actually exists? I need to consume with Diamond more.
I don't know.
I was grinding only on the stages for so long. I have way too much currency. Rodan is 999999. I'm only at 600 something, I think. I'll probably eventually get it through just the shuttle screen. Come on, let me get the 10 thing.
Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it.
Why do I not have infinite magic here? Also, shit, I can actually explore the gates of hell. Or no, I can't. It's just this area. Yeah, they do. I'm pretty sure some idiot is gonna find some way to break out of bounds anyway.
When this gets ported to PC, everybody's gonna be able to go around regardless.
Yep. Wait, how have I not eaten enough? Don't tell me training mode doesn't count when I'm eating.
Take it.
Oh my god, training mode doesn't count. Fuck it. So what would Bayo's be then?
Hmm?
I want to hear Bayo singing now. Jennifer.
It's very odd that you can try it and break it.
Yeah.
also saw someone combo Viola, and it was honestly horrifying.
Damn. Was it really hard?
Never hurts to review the basics of breaking hits.
It is hard.
I'm scared.
I can go with you.
Sure.
All I know is that it's
stone. If I may.
Wrong weapons.
I.
Dance in the plated caress of the weak.
That does not do enough damage.
It does price me a lot. Yeah, but I can hear the auto-tune, but I can also this is more recognizable. Probably, yeah. Alright. Let me change the weapon.
But then they probably auto-tune the sound a bit more like her.
Yeah. Oh wait, where's the new weapon, Cassiopeia? Oh my gosh, he has ice cubes.
Face the surging tide! Drown in the shadowy maelstrom! Weigh anchor!
Oh my gosh, she's an inkling!
Did you already buy Spatula?
No. Damn. Is that what you're going to look like?
I wish. I found somebody crazy enough to accept the commission
for that. Alright, I'm going to check out the old picture book now. So this, I remember the last time we wanted to hop and I was like, oh, this will take very long.
If I pass up on you, you're on your own.
God, it should not take more than an hour, hopefully.
Hopefully, is what you said last time.
Now, to be fair, last time was also like, we were already like 2 chapters away from the end. Let's just go. Fuck.
No, you collected the keys.
Yeah.
Last part, and then we watched the end credit.
Oh wow.
This is
adorable. Can I do anything? No, wait. I can summon something. Nothing. I can't summon anything yet. That's the only button that works. I have joystick and summon.
So cute.
She's carrying.
She has cat ears?
She's like. It's like the cutscene cat ears, I think.
Yeah, cutscene cat. Actually, no. Cutscene probably has rice
cake
in her
ears.
Serissa shivered at the thought of what lay ahead, but curiosity got the better of her.
Why does it feel like you're missing the first part of the story? Also, oh my god, Leonetta has a ponytail. Okay, there's an auto jump. There's auto jump and auto climb. This is a big empty field. I still feel like somehow we missed the trigger for the first line of the story.
Let's go, Cheshire.
That is not Jennifer Hill's voice, is it?
That's a kid.
Yeah. Oh. Now it's in light.
She cautiously ventured onwards.
Oh, how do I press OK? No, that menu button doesn't work. Are there any hidden explorables here? Or is it just leaning as all fuck? What the hell was that?
Is someone out there?
Version of the one.
Yeah, which is
probably the same voice
actor. Yeah, that would be actually very interesting to use the same PA.
Oh,
up
that?
Or down? Let's go down first.
Must have been a rabbit or something. Right, Cheshire?
Oh, wait, what? What the hell did I just find? So there are hidden collectibles. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh wait, no, that's just materials. Okay, I'm not worried about it then. I have too many materials.
Let me know, we also probably get down one day and everyone
will
start playing
that three in one go. Wait, that was different.
It was green.
No, there was something else in the green.
A plant from Inferno. I wonder how it will respond to my magic.
Yeah, I was just supposed to hit it according to the rhythm, that's all.
What's that sprout thing that's sprouted?
What? This thing?
Yeah, that's sprouted, yeah.
It's just a bridge to the other side.
The glowing one?
I have no idea.
Looking into the dark underbrush, Cerisa could not shake the feeling that someone was looking back.
Literally just a rhythm game. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it then. Yeah, I'm supposed to, I guess I'll get up there somehow later. Oh god, how many paths are there? Oh, I'm so bolded. Where am I getting out? Yep. Okay, this is a dead end anyway. Right?
Cerisa, one foot in front of the other.
Heard a weird sound effect. was this gonna explain the weird ass fairy realm bullshit?
I hope it does.
Oh, let me rub Sabiona's body up against everything. Okay, I think the green ones are just the Mandroga roots, the green health. Oh yeah, I know, those are definitely the crafting pads. Alright then, guess it's not too important for me to find, just rub my body against everything. Oh, what? Is that actual combat in this? Oh, wait, what? That wasn't too long.
I'm an Umbra Witch!
Yes, my dearest Cyrus.
I still can't save anyone.
John? Oh, each key unlocks a different part of the book story?
What? What could this be? Cyrus! No!
John as a kid?
Mm-hmm. Maybe. But still, that was a very weird place to end it.
Yeah.
It also felt like that world had more exploration that could be done. Like all the vines blocking off stuff.
I'm as confused as you.
And I'm pretty sure I found all the keys to the book already. Oh, I stand. What? Okay, so I start back at the same place. Oh man, this is confusing. Do I just need to explore or something?
Ceresa shivered at the thought of what lay ahead. But
this
curiosity
really
got the better of her. So why is Cheshire colored differently behind the rocks?
Let's go, Cheshire.
This is so weird.
Thank you.
she cautiously ventured onwards.
Apparently there is a secret in the chapter, but that's... other than the secret, there's nothing else.
Is someone out there?
This is such a weird...
What was that? Must have been a rabbit or something. Right, Cheshire? A plant from Inferno. I wonder how it will respond to my magic.
Looking into the dark underbrush, Cerisa could not shake the feeling that someone was looking back.
Come on, Cerisa. One foot in front of the other.
That jingle means that the secret has been unlocked. There we go.
Yes!
Is that really the only secret? So weird. Apparently it is, as far as anyone can tell.
Definitely.
Yeah, the adventures of young Violetta and Cerisa. Showing how they became witch, how they trained to become the witches they are today.
How do you forget the intro? For Cerisa, where she's just chasing after.
Actually, imagine a prequel series that has the protagonist as Rosa instead. Yeah, apparently Rosa appears in this montage of pictures.
Going to Avalon Forest.
I'm an umbral witch.
Yes, my dearest Cerisa.
I still can't save anyone.
So that was Rosa comforting her.
Yeah. I take everything back. This is the most confusing fucking chapter in the entire Bayonetta game.
Sreza. No!
New super mirror.
That means costume, right?
Yep. Super mirror zero.
Let's get down to business.
Would it be the costume for baby Bayo then? Because super mirror one gave me Bayo one's costume. Just find a chapter.
Giant anchor.
What? Oh, I see an anchor equipped. Shit, I'm unequipping that. Actually not. I'll try using this chapter, but hang on. Really?
The
braid became part of the corset. It's lacing up her.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Okay.
The Cheshire's on her.
So this is part of Bayo canon now. Yeah, no, she has cuts in cat ears. Hell, Platinum, you need to explain this bullshit someday.
We hope they do.
Training frog. Alright, let's do the chapter. Well, so that basically finishes my intentions of doing today.
Finish them!
I guess that's... you can go to sleep now if you want, Lara. I'm going to be trying practicing this, finish off this chapter.
It's fine. Wait, you're so close to Rodan.
Wait, how many do I have?
800.
Are you kidding me? Jeez. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you're grinding for Rodan now.
Yeah, well, this is what I'm doing. Oh my god, even changes on the character select screen.
Does John have her own super mirrors?
Yeah. She has one for the Beta 1 world, the J-pop world, where she has her Bayo 2 costume. She also has one for the Egyptian costume. I don't think that's...
Viola has one?
Viola just has different shirts that she can wear. So how many do I have? Damn, I am 200,000. God. I'm pretty sure if I fight Rodan, I will make climax in any way. Oh god, if I unlock the Rodan's even sleep. I have the high ground ball. Is this chapter's mission? Tornado! God, she's on her last health bar. Where the hell is she? Casual has no difficulty there's no stone blocks, but no bullshit. Oh damn, this fires guns as... I don't know if it's firing like mini guns while it's doing shit. Casual. Finish the chapter with Ribbit Lizardo equal. That's fine. Finish the chapter with John. Well, John already has the Ribbit Lizardo equal, so that's. Sure. I'll do.
I wanna see video 2 costume. I miss that one so much.
Oh, you wanna hear something really stupid I found? Oh, I can't do it now. I was looking at the character models and I noticed something really, really stupid.
Which one?
Madam Six is as flat as Sean.
What? What?
Madama Six has no breasts. She's as flat as Sean. Yeah, it's hilarious. I'll be equipped. I'm getting so many accessories. It's weird. What is this? Oh, right. It's almost a little bevels. Okay. Wait, where? Wait, does John have no costumes? Yeah, see? Madama Styx has no breast.
That's sad.
Yeah. Wait, I thought John had costumes. Weird. Very
just
weird.
Justice.
I thought that was for girls or young girls.
He just made it.
Wait. Oh shit. Yeah, no, I'm getting you on that accessory. I don't want to fight a fucking enrage. Oh, that's Replenishes Magic Power. Yeah, thank you. Where's the Mellow voice?
Take them! You're vanquished!
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, get back down. Got it. Oh God, he gets kicked back. Every time I take, I may not take damage, but it reduces the magic every time I take damage. Two birds with one stone, one missing. My mind is dead. I'm well aware of that. So I got stuck. And I'll be even more dead when we are done with this, and I get and start playing God of War. Oh shit!
That invested in God of War.
I am very much so.
You do have the option to be as invested, but. The story never called me as invested.
Because it's a bit instead of a MILF. John and Viola are both like hard mode. John can only activate Wish Time with perfect dodge, and Viola is just ridiculous. Sure, send a video link to me through the DM.
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing.
This should take care of security.
Just a bit. There. Just
I need to find out how to get there we go, teapot. No idea what that does.
Those distant, hear the sound. Those close by, see the spectacle. Evildoers, fear final justice. Oh. The Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent.
See if I'm QTJ is here. Superhero. The gun is called the Hard Shot. God, I should have left this for the fucking boss at the end of the level.
Take care of security.
We meet the backstabber who kills everyone. Stealth kill and throw an enemy to another enemy. Find and defeat a foe. The fuck? That's an angel? Where? How in the fuck am I supposed to stealth kill an enemy?
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing. This should take care of security. Just a bit. There. Just a bit. There.
I can use this.
Oh, that's infinity. Damn it, Jess is like, what the fuck?
I can use this.
Help when casual health regenerates. How am I getting nothing but the health? Are you serious? To figure out how to stealth kill two enemies or something.
This should take care of security.
Stealth kill and throw an enemy. Okay. So I'll need to have two normal homunculi at the same time. Perfect dodge, and then, yeah. That's gonna be tricky. Screw this achievement. The witchman. Whatever.
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing. This should take care of security.
It'll be easy on to get this bitch one on higher difficulties just because I'm the point.
Just a bit. There.
Just a bit.
attacking you.
Stick around.
Those distant, hear the sound. Those close by, see the spirit. Evildoers, fear final justice. I have arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here.
Come on, get up now.
Take care of security. Dr. Sigurd, a pleasure.
Avoid getting hit by Strider inside the special field and travel through Kinnick up without falling.
Right then.
Oh no, it's a Viola chapter. Wish tank damage would be shite. Oh wait, I'm casual.
shit, I killed him. This morning. Wait, why did that not happen? I was trying to do the...
is
chest one.
Tiny time! You're up! Over here, Cheshire!
Yeah, strong. Alright, let's hit the treasure chest. Oh, we can push on the end. Let's get this one. Damn, he's strong. Thank you.
You got it! Don't think so! All you, Pixie!
I think I just have enough.
Sing up!
Wasn't that? Yes, I have.
Bring it in, big guy! Time to shine!
But I beat you.
You're up. Bring it in, big guy.
not a menu yet.
What's that light? It's strange. I feel like it's calling me.
Attack this.
Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else.
You're up. Bring it in, big guy. Get him. Come back, Trish. Time to shine. Sick him. Bring it in, big guy.
Bring it in!
You got it! Bring it in, big guy!
Oh yeah, I have one for us first.
Is Luca here too?
Don't think so!
Thank you. psych.
Don't think so. Get him! Bring it in, big guy. You got it. Come back, Trish.
It can run.
All you, big cheese.
How am I supposed to get it then?
Yes. I'll just get to it. Oh, alright.
Cute! And really, really feisty!
How the hell did I miss this? That's obvious as all hat.
Sit up! Bring it in, big guy!
Oh shit, no. I was not done exploring yet.
Pull back. Have to sleep? Voice? Whose voice?
My voice.
Shit, I got
my voice?
Okay, I messed up. I didn't get it.
Also, I wandered too far and activated the next source even though I didn't mean to.
Oh shit! Yeah, that's right. Everything gets reset. Fuck. Oh god, that includes the fucking ver Niflheim. I'm a dumbass. Show just for this check.
Bring it on! Are you kidding me?
Strange. I feel like it's calling me.
Tiger time! You're up! Bring it in, big guy! You got it!
Looks like this could go at any minute. I'd better pick up the pace or else...
You got it! Come back, Chesh! Don't think so. Don't think so. Over here, Cheshire!
strike! Bring it on! Time to shine! Bring it in, big guy!
Something special for you.
It's fine.
Time to shop, Sicko! Pull back!
Evil Slam is the one to fight with Strider and not get him. Oh, he's in this special realm. Then the Strider's like, finish the level. See?
Get him! Come back, Trish! You got it! Over here, Cheshire!
skip this. Oh god, how much more seeds do I need? Jump and splash and treat them. It's okay. How many of you are getting? Bonus income and attacks in slash motion. Cool.
Of course, dear.
doesn't say. Brilliant. Hey Lara, if you're there, this might be my last chapter because I'm the one that's like dying in my chair now. Okay, first one. That's definitely where this one is.
smash the wreckage up so hard. Oh, okay, it's from this side. So it should be here. Okay, fine. This. Right, this one. First.
Land now! Unbound!
There it is, our new prize. Malfia, do a sweep of security.
I still find it hilarious that Zor has like a apparently handcuff.
That was a bit of a workout.
not picking up.
Three! Illuminate!
Very infernal entry here, it's... entry here, it seems.
Three! Three!
You're an energetic little thing. Not picking up.
Three!
Infernal entry here.
Three!
Thank you.
Down now, little one.
To the gates of hell.
Ugh!
Oh shit, it's all enemies. No, I don't know why I didn't do this one.
Looks like I'm on the clock. Better find that gear quickly.
Oh, no!
It's about time.
Oh, that's not enough. arsenal. So I've got all the collectibles in this chapter, nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, I killed Rosa.
Oh man, 922, but I'm dead already. Well, I think I'll end this Bayonetta stream here for today. Shite. Alright, yep. Thanks for watching, everyone. Probably the next time I stream Bayonetta will be when I have enough seeds to buy the Rodan to get. I haven't enough yet, right?
Let's get down to business.
But I'm bloody close. And the next time I stream will, I don't know how when I'll stream, but next time might be Genshin. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.